In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Paramount Plus error code 111 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to clear Paramount Plus site data. To do this, we open our browser. After opening our browser, we click on the three dots on the top right and then open settings. After opening settings, click on privacy and security on the left side. After that, we click on third-party cookies. Scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. After that, type Paramount in the search bar. Click on the trash icon and click delete. After doing this, we will need to log back into our account. The second step is to toggle off hardware acceleration. To do this, click on system on the left side. Then if hardware acceleration is toggled on, we toggle it off. This was the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to turn off extensions. To do this, we click on the three dots and then click on extensions. Then we click on manage extensions. After doing this, we turn off the ad block and the extensions we don't use. These and similar extensions may be the reason why we are having problems. After turning off the extensions, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If you continue to have problems, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to change DNS. Our DNS may be the reason why we are having problems. So, we are gonna change DNS. To do this, we go to search and open control panel. After that, click on network and internet, network and sharing center, and click on our network. After doing that, we open properties. We double click on internet protocol version 4. What we need to do here is to tick use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set the DNS server addresses like this. This DNS server is owned by Google and is completely safe to use. Click OK and close the tabs. We have changed our DNS. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there is an alternative solution I wanna mention. The problem may be caused by Chrome. If this is the case, you can use Brave, Firefox, or Opera as an alternative to Chrome. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.